Advokaat Hermien Cronje, nuwe hoof van die NVG se ondersoekdirektoraat, sê haar visier is ingestel op staatsbeheerde instellings en die wat daar geplunder het.
The next big focus area will be our state-owned enterprises. No surprises there. Eskom, Transnet, Prasa, and a few others. And then a third area would be high-level public and private sector corruption.
Ook hoog op haar prioriteitslys is twee hoë profiel ondersoeke.
Bosasa and probably even Estina, these are cases that have already been before courts. And so they are higher up on the priority list to ensure that we address whatever the outstanding issues were and that we move speedily on those cases.
Sake teen politici, ook die wat teruggetrek is, sal opnuut aandag kry.
Yes, we are certainly looking at those cases involving the politicians that have been mentioned. We're reviewing the cases of all the names that have been mentioned.
'N gebrek aan goeie leierskap en 'n tekort aan kernvaardighede is van die vervolgingsgesag se grootste uitdagings wat nou sal aandag geniet.
We all recognize that there are huge challenges in law enforcement, including in the prosecutions. For example, lack of skills, lack of discipline, corruption, etc. And these all have to be addressed. However, we have been working very closely to address various priority cases. We've also been working with the Financial Intelligence Center.
Gerard Pretorius, 1 Nuus Pretoria.